Hey guys, how's it going? Josh, Office Canine Trainer, Hampton Roads. I'm here with Mr. Django. Mr. Django here, super sweet boy, a little mouthy, nothing crazy. You know, Mr. Django here, some major issues that he does have is he has a little bit of anxiety. Like, he doesn't do too well when he's out in public. You know, he's not bad, he's not mean. He's just super nervous. Like, he gets startled pretty quickly. So, like, skateboards, bikes, anything kind of fast moving, things like that. He doesn't get mean, he just kind of like loses focus and kind of cowers a little bit. So we're definitely going to build that up on him. You know, we're going to make sure he gets nice and confident. He's going to have a lot of fun. He's super sweet, super loving. All he wants to do is please and just build that confidence up. So I'm going to show you what he does now. So let's see. Django, hey bud, he's hit. Hey buddy, hey. Oh, good boy. So as you can see, you know, he's super sweet. You know, he's sitting, every time I go to pet him, he likes to give me his paw and things like that. He just wants to be loved on. His heel, I mean, he's not terrible. He's not pulling me down the street, but he's not where he's supposed to be. So I'm gonna make sure he ends up on your left side, he's doing nice and even. He's not gonna be wandering out in front, crossing me left and right, things like that. So make sure you check back with me in 2 weeks. Find out.
I'm Tim. This is my wife, Chrissy. We chose off-leash canine. Great decision. Django was a little hard-headed when we first brought him. Now that he's been trained, a two-week board and train program, he's an excellent dog. I think he'll be an even better addition to our family.
Thank you.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.